grave responsibilities lies particularly on the shoulders of Indian leaders. Therefore, we must galvanize and concentrate all our energies to see that the transfer of power is effected in a peaceful and orderly manner.